Hello.
Sorry.
I'm Andy Dolan, and this is Andy's record collection. I'm currently in the process of getting new records stuck to these boards. And I've already taped most of them down. I just have these last two on this board left to do, so just gonna do that before I get gesso in. It'll just be a moment. You know, I decided a long time ago that I'm not gonna get emotional over finding good records in the boxes, because sometimes it does happen. No use crying. Is she really going out with him, Joe Jackson? I'll try and make you a good painting anyway. That was me talking to the record. Also found one on the other side that I guess I tried to paint in 2017 or something. I guess I didn't try and paint, I just stuck it on. So now, gonna get tape on the back of the record, and it's a big enough tape to cover the whole of a 7-inch. Yeah, these are still going to pick up with the one, so now I don't have to fight with it. Oh, wonderful. It turned out, yay. I guess I'll put my trusty knife over here. Now back over there. Oh, so that's piece of tape is good and flat on there, covering the hole. Now, I'm gonna fix it into this groove I have here over the many, or I think 5 years of having this board and doing this. It's gotten a quite a good indent, so I just try and get the records as good as possible, like on top. Yes, success.
guys get tape on here just to get these affixed, so when I put paint on them, or the gesso will act like glue. Ooh, Grand Funk Railroad. Same with these. Of course, they all have the same ridges. Yes. Woo-hoo. Tapping them to see if you can see movements. And no, I think we are good. Oh, I am good. Well, that's up for debate, actually. So I got my pennies. I stick them in. Date down. I tried to clean them off, but I didn't do a very good job. I have to do it again when the weather gets nicer. Oh, wonderful. Now I'm just gonna tape the first bit of this because it's all the same. Or hell. If I'm doing it, may as well do it up. Excuse my language. I noticed that record was having trouble sticking down. So I'm just using a foam brush, a dry foam brush, dipped straight in gesso. Thank you. wonder if the microphone's still catching what I'm saying, because I'm not saying anything. So that'd be cool if it was.
Oh yeah, the motorcycle's outside. Yes, I wanted another. Oh yeah, I'm allowed to talk. I was just thinking to myself, like, I realized thinking to myself is no good. I gotta talk to myself. Yes. That is the way. See, I'm kind of trying to flood underneath a little bit just so the paint kind of flows in the crack between the record and the board. And it's good because the tape on here makes it so there's an avenue to put the knife in later and take it off. No avenue, if it was the greatest word for that situation, but it's my favorite saying that I ever used to use in the kitchen. Go up to someone and I'd be like, I never said I was the smartest guy. Then I'd walk away.
get thick pieces or thick globs of paint all blended in. So I always find when I say I'm gonna get to it when I've done the other side, I forget about it. Those ones. Now I know this is the whiteboard. I should be using white paint, but the black one's already up. I don't know why I've been putting this off. Then, when I'm done all the prep, I won't have an excuse to not paint. I've noticed I kind of have to do that with myself. Less of an excuse. Like, oh, I have to do this, and I have to do this, and I have to do this to get ready. But if it's all ready, it's like, well, Yeah, I like doing prep like this because it is kind of like craft time. Or no, replace kind of with is. Craft time is always fun. Yeah, that's pretty darn near close. Well, that is it. Now these have to dry for overnight, at least till tomorrow afternoon. I think it's like 1 o'clock, so at least tomorrow till 1. Leave these guys on there. Still recording. Oh, I just noticed the corner of this one is sticking up a touch. Nope. Lesson of the day. Tape does not stick to wet. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.